Alright, so we're here to talk about the preview for Dragon Ball Super Episode 60 and Episode 60 off the preview. We're getting information already. We're already getting some information. I'm like, so what's going on here? Basically, Episode 60 is going to be the revelation of who Goku Black is. So if you've really been dying to know who or what he is, now is the time to tune in for Episode 60 of Dragon Ball Super so you can find out what's his identity. If he's Goku from another timeline, if he's whoever. Now, one of the things that a theory that people said, get out of here, doesn't make sense, because if you remember in Trunks' timeline, Goku died of the heart virus before he can impregnate Chi-Chi with Goten. That theory, as crazy as it sounds, sounds a lot more plausible after we read chapter 16 of the manga, because in chapter 16 of the manga, you see Black, he shows up and says something along the lines of, ah yes, the timeline without the God of Destruction, this is my perfect opportunity. So you gotta think, okay, if he showed up in Trunks' timeline and said that, that means that he's probably not native to there. So he could be from a timeline where Goten was just born and Zamasu kidnapped him. There's so many different options as to who he could be, because based on this preview, Goku says, what? Black is not a fake of me? So then who is Black? Who is Goku Black? I am fucking dying to know. This preview got me even more excited. You have Vegeta versus Black going off in this fucking preview. You got that revelation that seemingly Black is not him. And of course, one of the things after you watch the episode, if you missed the preview, that Black and Zamasu are not fucking wiped out of existence, especially Zamasu after Beerus killed him. So there's so many different things to think about, like, okay, what was that whole little plot line that, you know, if a god is killed and, you know, one timeline, it'll kill him and all, whatever. Like, that's another different question. Like, there's so many different things to talk about, and I can't wait. This preview of Dragon Ball Super, honestly, one of my favorite previews in a while. I know I'm talking about preview here, but it just got me so hyped. Like, Vegeta and Black going at it. Black's identity about to be revealed, and he's not a fake of Goku. Like, what is going on? Let me know what you guys think. This is probably going to be one of the final times we can theorize on who Black is. You think that the crazy idea that people said there's no way in hell, if he was native to Trunks' timeline, that it could be Goten, seeing as how if you read chapter 16, even though they're different in a way, ultimately they're probably going to come from the same place. Like, even though there's big differences with the super manga and the anime, things like this is probably not going to be that different. Like, his origin ain't going to be too drastically different. Do you think that Goten could be Black? Could it be that Zamasu kidnapped Goten at some given point? Why he hasn't been mentioned at all? Also, what do you think about Vegeta going in a rematch with Black? I mean, if he got dusted off last time, what's changed? Vegeta hasn't trained much, so I see, unfortunately, our Saiyan Prince once again getting his ass beat by Black. Like, that's just what I see, and I think they're gonna have to probably kill Zamasu in order to kill Black, or vice versa. And are you hyped for this week? I mean, again, your last time to get your theories out. Who is Black? But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked anything I had to say or enjoyed the video, drop me a like. I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you want more from me, make sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and stalk my Facebook to get more when the video ends. I'm Finna World, and as always, people, have an awesome day.